Okay, so all right. We're about to get onto that little
get
helicopter.
Onto the helicopter. Here is the helicopter.
And where are we going? We're going to what beach?
Going to the Hapoona Prince. All right,
we're cool.
Ready?
Yes.
Now she looks official.
I'm just kidding. They're not in use at all.
And I'm afraid
or else
I'm giving towels on the map. My white flag is waving. I mean, she even cooks me pancakes and I'll get salsa when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun. I'm trying hard not to talk fast, but Dad, I'm finally thinking I may have found the one type of girl that'll make you way proud of your son. And I know you heard the last song about the girls that didn't last long, but I promise this is on a whole new plane. I can tell by the way she says my name. I love it when she calls my phone. She even got a very own ringtone. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. It's gonna be a long drive home, but I know as soon as I arrive home and I open the door, take off my coat and throw my bag on the floor, she'll be back into my arms once more for sure. Like
into the limo.
Yes. You got it clicking?
Yeah. I got it clicking. I got it running.
Hello. We had a ball. It was amazing.
Cool.
It was very cool. Very cool.
Excellent. And into the limo.
Yes.
Alright.
We're in Hapoona's heliport and we're going to... We're going to the Hapoona Prince Hotel, darling. What was your favorite part?
All of it?
Yeah. It's kind of trippy, right? Like, especially when they did the turns and stuff.
Yeah. I don't know what it was like for you. You might have felt it a little bit differently since you were up front.
Love you.
Me too.
Yeah? I got one little request you gotta help me out with. We gotta get her a flower for her hair.
A flower for her hair. We can do that.
Yeah, we can do that. It'd be great.
Nice. Beautiful.
What do you think, baby? I just want to soak this in just for a moment. This is amazing. Okay.
zoom in on that.
So,
three.
If you would. Yeah. And it fits. I'm definitely the luckiest man on the planet, you know? I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life.
That is awesome.
And what are your names?
My name's Hel Oli.
Hey, Oli.
And this is Kavai.
Kavai.
And they're gonna be hanging out with us for breakfast and, you know, just hanging out and what have you. It's awesome.
Yes, this is about as real as it gets.
About as real as it gets.
Oh, yeah.
When you see the hula, we're gonna share our culture with you.
I can't wait.
This is incredible.
Are you kidding me? What are you thinking?
I'm so impressed.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm blown away. I love you so much. Thank you.
Yeah? I hope you know I love you too.
I can tell.
So, question for you. How does it feel to be future Mrs. Bradley?
Feels great.
Yeah?
I love you.
12 ladies out there. Wow.
I just can't believe that we're experiencing this amazing atmosphere. I mean, like, seriously, we're sitting here on the big island of Hawaii in Kona with having some amazing hula dancers. You know, we've got ukulele musician, we've got a private dinner, and private breakfast, I should say.
This is a private hula lesson.
Do the kahola first. Kahola means it's the basic step. So you go left together two times and right here. Bend your knees. Breathe and smile. Ready? And left together. And left together, right together. There you go.
Oh, wow.
Very good.
Yeah. And if you want to make this as a mini, just pretend like you're tapping the water. And just relax. It's good for the baby too.
Yes.
So if you go on the left and make a circle down. You're good.
Yes.
Keep trying. Okay. Pull your hands. Cool. Good. Step it up.
Okay. This is to me, and especially my future bride over here, Karen.
The future Mrs.
Thank you, everybody, for sharing this stuff.
Congratulations. Yeah. Aloha.
Love you, baby.
I love you,
honey.
Hey.
Yeah, aloha nui loa.
This is the most amazing day of my life.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I'm glad I got to share it with you.
Well, I love you very much, darling.
I love you so much.
We make like a really cute, gorgeous couple.
We so do.
And I can't wait. This is like the most amazing like story to tell people. How we, you know, helicopter picked us up, private tour to a limousine to here to private entertainment, and we got video of Karen learning how to hula dance, and she might do it later, right?
Oh yeah. Just been the most amazing day ever, Sean. And I didn't expect this, and you did an awesome job planning it. I'm very excited and I'm very happy to say that I'm your fiance now.
Mr. Ring on your finger.
And what a gorgeous ring.
We're sitting here in the limousine, coming back from one of the best days of my life. Come along.
My lonely days are over.